kill your wrestling boys and girls out there, of course. That's Vickie Guerrero. Is she doing a good job running SmackDown? Is she helping or hurting the Blue Brand? Tell me what you guys think. Comment on below. Hope you all like this video. Peace.